Hello, Kettering Church family. Welcome to K-Life Online. The message this week is part five of a seven-part series called I Am Now. We are exploring and unpacking the seven I Am statements that Jesus makes in the Gospel of John and investigating their meaning for each one of us now. This week's message, I Am the Resurrection and the Life, will be delivered by Pastor Jason. The worship service can be accessed through the hub and will remain available even after its 10 a.m. premiere on Sabbath. If during the teaching you have any questions or you'd like further clarity regarding something that was said, you may submit all those questions and comments to either Pastor Jason or me. Whatever you submit will be discussed during our weekly video cast, Kettering Connect, which you may also find on the hub or any of our media platforms. And I also want to say a big thank you to all of you who submitted questions and comments already. Many of you have heard Pastor Monty's announcement that he will be returning to the Northwest. We're sad to see him go and want to invite you to join us in saying goodbye and to express our appreciation. We're planning a farewell event for him on October 24. It's from 3 to 5 p.m. So mark your calendar, come wish him well, and watch for additional details. As you know, we have been planning to reopen church on November 7. Well, this week, the church board met and collectively decided to make changes to our original plan. Because I wanted to take time to talk about it properly, I created a video that goes into more detail about the decision and our next steps. Please continue to pray that God gives us wisdom as we navigate into the future. The search committee for the children's and family pastor is meeting regularly now. Please keep praying for us that we recognize what God's plan is and know who He is leading to Kettering. The youth pastor search committee will also begin to meet shortly as we voted the members of that committee on Tuesday during the board meeting. Our world is filled with need, need that often feels overwhelming. We are blessed here in Kettering with a supportive family that continues to look out for each other, even with church finances. Thank you again for your continued support of our local financial needs. There is a lot going on right now and your support is needed. To donate or pay your tithe, you may always mail your check to our office, drop it by during office hours, or just make your contribution online through Adventist Giving. My name is Andrea Jacobsons, and this has been your K-Life Update.